tiny. How will I know if the book is 4 pencils long or 2 pencils long? It is different with different pencils.
Yes, Buzz. It depends on the size of the pencil. That is why we use a ruler or a measuring tape to measure things.
A ruler? Like futta? How do we do it?
I will tell you. Look at this ruler now. Can you see numbers marked?
Yes. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yes. They are in centimeters. Now, let us measure the book with this ruler. Let us keep the edge of the book at 0. Look, it finishes at 20.
Now I know. The book is 20 centimeters long.
Ramu, give me 2 meters of that white cloth.
Wait, uncle. I have brought my ruler. Let me measure with the ruler. Why are you laughing, Uncle Ramu?
Buzz, we don't measure cloth with that ruler. It is small. Look, this is my meter rod. I will measure with this. See, 1, 2. 2 meters of white cloth.
What is meter? I know only centimeter.
Buzz, 100 centimeters make 1 meter. Look at this ruler. This is 1 centimeter. From 0 to 1. But look at this meter rod. This is 1 meter.
Oh, Grandma, this is big. That is why Uncle Ramu uses a meter rod.
It is 1 kilometer from Ramu's shop to our house.
1 kilometer? What is this kilometer? I know centimeter and meter now. What is this kilometer?
Buzz, 1,000 meters make 1 kilometer. So a kilometer is much bigger than a meter.
Oh, so we can measure the distances in kilometers. Chinu, how far is school from our home?
Buzz, our school is also 1 kilometer from home. Okay, let's play a game. I will tell a thing. Buzz, you have to tell us if it can be measured in centimeters, meters, or kilometers. Okay, let's start. Length of this flower.
Centimeters.
Length of Ma's sari.
Meters.
What is Chinu's height?
I think meters. Is that right?
You are right, Buzz. Distance from here to the post office.
Oh, kilometers. Hey, this is fun.